two people found dead in a restaurant in Denver yesterday afternoon.
Yeah, police are working to figure out what happened. Carly Moore joining us live from DPD headquarters. Tell us what we know. Really bizarre story here, Carly.
Drew, Ashley, it is really bizarre, and I think there's still a lot we don't know. We do know that two people were found dead inside an up-and-coming restaurant shortly after noon yesterday. Take a look at the video. This place is off 38th and Tennyson. It's called American Elm, and it looks pretty nice on their social media accounts. Police were called to the area around 12:20 p.m. where the two people were found dead inside the restaurant. Investigators are still working to develop suspect information. A gentleman who had a job interview at the restaurant yesterday showed up and was met with the crime scene.
I got out of the Uber and saw all this police tape. I clearly can't even walk up to the front of the business right now, so I'm just shocked.
The restaurant did release a statement saying they are devastated and called the events tragic. They went on to say, in their words, "We are focused on providing our staff mental health support and will be closed for the rest of the week. We are cooperating fully with the Denver Police Department in their ongoing investigation." We're still waiting on officials to release the names of those who were killed and how they died. We'll keep you posted. Live in Denver, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
Yeah, definitely a bizarre story. A lot of questions here, Carly. We'll track that story, no doubt. Thanks.